Before uploading, create a spreadsheet containing only one column of valid emails. Headers and columns of other data will be ignored. If you're using Microsoft Excel, be sure to save the file as a CSV. If you're using Google Sheets, as so, download the file by clicking File, Download As, comma separated values, CSV. In our License Manager, under Manage Licenses, click Upload a CSV file. You'll then be presented with two options: add to current users or replace all current users. If you add to current users, this will append all new emails in your CSV file to your existing list of users. If you select replace all current users, this will permanently delete your existing users and replace them with the emails in your CSV file. You're going to select Choose File, find your file's location, click Open, and now you're going to upload it. You will now see that the emails should appear under Users. If that number is smaller than what you're expecting, the most likely explanation is that some of the emails in your list were invalid. Please double check your list for errors.